Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to make money online using news. It's a really interesting way how to make money, and I will explain you how it works in a minute. So first of all, you will need an account on Plus500. You can see the link in under the video, and after that you can choose a demo account. It comes with 20,000 pounds to practice. So I choose the demo first, and as you see, I made around almost 3,000 on top, so it's not too bad. Yeah, let's go back. How you can make money using the news and the information. So let's go to Tesla Motors. If you know, that's the company that's making electric cars. And when you click on that, you'll see the chart underneath. It's share price chart, and you see the price movements in real time, what's happening now, 21st of June. Yes, 21st of June 2015. So let's go back. As you see, the prices of the share is going up all the time. One second, let's start again. Not one day, choose, yeah, one day. If you choose 1 week, oh yeah, that's what I want to see. Yeah, you see the start of April, the chart went up and prices are going up all the time. So let's check what happened on the 1st of April, or actually that's end of March and start of April here. So I checked online and I found that Tesla on 1st of April announced a whole new product called Model W. So that's affected the chart, and the price of share went up dramatically. So basically, if you buy if you buy the share somewhere on April 5 after the news, and you'll sell them somewhere here or here, you'll get enormous profit. That's around, if you invest about £100, you will get around £1,000 back. So yeah, let's check the other one. I'll show you Apple, what you can do with Apple. So let's find Apple shares. There they are. And yeah, I'm making profit on them as well, around £1,000 at the moment. So click on Apple, you see Apple chart. Let's go back a bit. Let's check 1 day. Give it a few seconds to load. So yeah, let's check this one. Yeah, on 27th of April 2015, you see the huge multi going up and then down. So I check on 27th of April what happened with Apple, and on Nasdaq I found that it's a date, you see April 27th. That's the day they reported the quarterly earnings. So, and the next ones will be on July 28th. Today is only 24th of June, so it's in a month's time. So, let's go back to the chart. If you buy the shares somewhere a week before this date, and you'll sell on the same date or the day before the announcement, make a profit, as you see over here, a huge profit. So yeah, we have to wait till July, I would say 21st, and then buy the shares and sell them on 27th. So yeah, you can check yourself. There are lots of companies you can choose. If you got information about these companies, you can use them for making profits on the shares. That's the one of the easiest way and the safest way how to make money, because you can't lose a lot. You can lose a bit, but if you find the right company and strong company, you'll definitely will make profits. So yeah, you will see the link for this platform called Pulsefab Hunt under the video, and you can check yourself on. You can choose them account. It's free to join. So yeah, hope you like my video, and good luck, guys.